The next most difficult question we will discuss here, that is question number 14. There is some electric field that is given like this. From this we can understand that field is non-uniform. In this non-uniform field, a electric dipole is placed of moment P1. This indicates this is the negative charge, this is the positive charge. At the place of negative charge, field lines are more concentrated, so this field is greater in magnitude. And this field, where the positive charge location is there, the field is less in magnitude. Therefore, the negative charge will experience a force opposite direction to that of the field, and the positive charge will experience a force along the direction of the field. Being field is less in magnitude here, the positive directional force will be less in magnitude, negative directional force will be more. And as a whole, the entire electric dipole will experience a force in a negative direction. That is, the dipole will experience force towards the left, is correct answer.